Welcome back to the Abacus class. Today, one new topic is there. The topic name is Draw the Beads. Of given number. In this concept, numbers are given to you and you have to draw the beads. Now your first sum is 4. 4 is in indicates unit place, because in front of 0 it 0 4 means 4 it is in unit place. So you can start from the right side. Now one bead, value of one bead is 1. Now add one more bead, 2. Add one more bead, 3. Add one more bead, 1. 4. Now 1 2 3 4, 4 is added in the abacus. Now our second sum is, that is, which number is here? 7. So we have to draw beads here. Now 7. How we can write 7? 5 plus 2. Now 5, what is the value of upper bead? 5, add upper bead and add 2 lower beads. Now 5 plus 1 bead, 6 plus second bead. 5 plus 6 plus 1 is 7. Now your answer is 7. Now third sum is, now which number is given here? 1. So you have to add 1 bead only. So I already told you, when your bead will touch with this line, then we will see that value is added in the abacus. So 1 is here, only 1 bead add here. This is here, your sum is solved. Now your fourth sum. Always one number is given here, like 8. Now 8 is given. So how we can write 8? We can write 5 plus 3. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. Now 5. 5 is the value of upper bead, unit side. 5. Now 3. Add 3 lower beads. Now 5 plus 1, 6 plus 1, 7 plus 1, 8. Now 8 is added in the abacus. Understood? Now I am going to continue this topic. Now for more clarifications, look at your fifth sum. Now, which number is given? 9 is given here. Now, we have to draw beads related to 9. 9 we can write like that, 5 plus 4. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. So, 5. 5 is the value of unit side upper bead. So, write, draw one bead here. This indicates 5. Now, 4. Add 4 lower beads. All beads are containing 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. So 5 plus 1 is 6, 6 plus 1 is 7, 7 plus 1 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9. So beads we can draw like that. Now your next sum is, sixth sum. Draw 6. So 6 we can write, 5 plus 1, 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. So 5 is the unit place upper bead value. So draw one bead here, upper bead, then 1, add 1 lower bead. 5 plus 1 is 6. So this is your answer. Next sum is, seventh sum. Now 3 is given here. You have to draw beads. Now 3 is here. So add three lower beads. We know that each bead is containing one value. So 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 1 is 3. So this is your sum. Now your 8th sum. Now 8 is given. So 8 we can write 5 plus 3. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. So 5, unit place upper bead value is 5. So add 1 upper bead. So 5 and add 3 lower beads. Now count it. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 plus 1 is 8. Now solve these sums at home. Thank you.